targeting Epstein-Barr virus-associated lymphomas. During stimulation of naive B cells by antigen, a progression from activated B cell through the germinal center and differentiation to a memory B cell occurred. After Epstein-Barr virus infection of a naive B cell, different programs of EBV latent proteins are expressed that drive differentiation of the infected B cell in an analogous manner. Viral expression of the full panel of latent proteins EBV nuclear antigen 1, 2 EBNA6 and latent membrane protein 1 and LMP2 in activated B cells to EBNA1 and LMP1 and LMP2 in germinal center cells to EBNA1 alone in cycling memory B cells recapitulates this same progression. Decrease in number and immunogenicity of EBV antigens enables viral persistence. EBV-specific cytotoxic T-cell lines were originally generated by exposure to EBV-transformed lymphoblastoid cell lines expressing latency 3. The resulting polyclonal cells are primarily directed against the immunogenic EBNA3 proteins and recognize only malignancies expressing latency 3, such as post-transplantation, lymphoproliferative disorders, and immunoblastic lymphomas seen primarily in immunocompromised individuals. Stimulation with dendritic cells transduced with an adenoviral vector containing a truncated LMP1 and LMP2 construct before stimulation with similarly transduced EBV LCLs also yields CTLs with high reactivity to LMP1 and LMP2. These CTLs are capable of recognizing malignancies expressing latency 2, such as Hodgkin lymphoma, diffuse large B-cell lymphoma, and T-cell lymphomas seen in immunocompetent individuals. These CTLs are not designed to recognize Burkitt's lymphoma, which expresses the latency 1 program.